tired. Didn't sleep that well last night. Was tossing and turning. Also passed out after getting back. Well, I flew the drone first, then I came in, and time just disappeared. I mean, I know I was up just after 9 watching something, which I didn't finish watching. I fell asleep on it. Then I woke up at midnight, and from like midnight to like 3-ish, I was editing. Then I thought I was done, but I didn't make it widescreen, so I had to go back and fix that. So I'm tired. It's probably going to be a long day of work. I had no intentions yesterday of it being day at the shore. Had I known that, I would have packed everything. You know, I would have packed the drone, I would have packed other cameras. Just turned out to be a crazy day. And I definitely felt a little hungover when I woke up at midnight. The vlog almost didn't get edited till today, but I decided to do everything last night. Running on time for work today. I even shaved. Yeah, so yesterday wasn't planned at all. I had a good day. I'm upset that I didn't go for a run. But that's okay. But it was a good day. It was just a very spur of the moment, spontaneous type day. Now it's back to the work week. Alright. Heading home from work. Stepped out on lunch. Went to the park. Flew the drone. Got some decent aerial footage. My whole goal was to get aerial footage of the lake, which worked out fine. I replayed that over the Wi-Fi built into the camera. So that came out good. There's one more spot that I want to go tonight and capture a time lapse and one more drone flight. I'm not telling where. It's something that I've wanted to do for a while. But like I said, I'm not going to tell you exactly where I'm looking, where I want to go. So we're going to head home. Put a couple things on the charger, even though we should be charged up now. Sit home for maybe like 20 minutes. Then bounce. And hopefully either... There's two ways that I could do it. Hopefully one of the time lapses captures the sunset. And I'm not sharing what the drone footage will be. Hopefully I run into no problems. I mean, the drone's flying nice today. The wind is okay. What I want to do is kind of simple. Just got to see. But I'm not telling. I'm a little tired. You know, everything with yesterday. I didn't get a run in yesterday. I'm probably not getting a run in today. Not if I'm going to go do what I want to do. But that's all right. 2 days off is okay. I'll get back to it tomorrow. Let's go see if we can't fly this thing over some water real quick. Just wanted a little footage.